these are the precious people who are waiting to be seen on our last day. We have completely filled all of our appointments in our eye clinic, and so even though it is one of the most desperate areas and the area that we service the most, we just don't have any more room. Our doctors are full, our opticians are full. We're actually doing some corneal surgery today, but unfortunately anybody that has eye problems will not be seen today.